missing cutscene skips. Don't know why. It's weird. Okay, I thought I didn't have a dash there. Because I like jumped from the corner. Man. Thanks, super messed up already. Alright. Pretty good. With like 3 seconds of mistakes too. Yeah, I definitely made enough mistakes to have been able to gold that. Just early on. Almost at it. Get it. I'm doing the same inputs every time. It just doesn't work. It's really frustrating. Such a weird hyper. That was close. I probably should have died there. Alright, well, started off okay. Ended poorly. Good movement, though. Still 120 there, that's honestly not bad. If I don't mess this movement up too much, I'll be okay. Not bad, even though I made a really bad death. Still a 237, but whatever. usually doesn't hit. Alright, this is slow. But I can have a lot of chances to bring it back. Alright, this is super slow now. Jeez. I'm like plus 15 on what I usually am here. Plus 15 is accurate. Keep dying. I did not realize I had my jump back. Or my dash back. Wow, that was close. Definitely brought that back from being really bad to being pretty okay. I'm like plus 13 on last time, but like that's still really good to get a sub 2 there. So I am happy with that. Still not great, but it's okay. /241. Last time was 232. Definitely bringing this back. That's fine. It's not the best run, but it's definitely acceptable. Still like plus 10, but yeah, that was definitely good, all things considered. Killed me. Okay. Nice. That's happened so many times. Because I'm trying to like pivot back to do a dash. Doesn't work. Okay. That's why I take the bottom route there. There we go. Yeah. I was super confused on what I was doing there. I wasn't used to dashing so low like that. That's what I usually do. Good. Pretty good. Not the best, but I'll take it. It's really easy to get a minus though on PB after resort, so it's just a matter of keeping it. That was a really bad start to resort, but after the beginning it was pretty good. Okay. Back to not getting this, I guess. Yeah, it's alright. Second try is fine. Can I trigger this, please? I'm usually around like 127 here, so this is normal. A little slow here, but it's alright. Started the room at like 37. Try and get sub 30. Thank you. was only plus one on gold. My actual gold's like a 258 or something. I extended there, come on. That was okay though. Overall, not the worst. Trying to get my chapter to be like a 425, 420 though. Because I've gotten a 414 before. Just hard to recreate that. Still not terrible. I usually get in this bubble at around 140, so it's average. Great. Never mind. I love being like a frame off for that cutscene. Super annoying. Alright, well. In the random directions. Okay, that was bad. Kept the momentum from that into the third cutscene. Can I not do an extended there? Be that difficult. I decided to go for it. Why didn't I get my dash back? Honestly, not that bad. First part was bad, but terrifying. That was good. That was really good. Plus 6. Definitely okay with that. That's the first time I've gotten within 10 seconds of gold in like a long time. I'll just play well here and then do a good summit and good. I just gotta play well here, that's the hard part. Good so far. First minute, good. Kinda means nothing though. I always slide. Slide way too much into the... I've only actually gotten the feather like twice off of that trick. I'm really not expecting to actually get it, so it's fine. Even if I don't hit the bumper, or even if I do hit the bumper, it's still faster to do that. Forgot, you really can't take momentum into this one. Can a bit, but not a lot. With my best. Yeah, I was expecting that cycle to be a thing, so. Sucks. Ugh. That was close. I'm just gonna take this slow, because I died like 4 times last time. Good. It should be able to gold by a good bit. Should be sub 4. Should be easily sub 4. I'll take it. Now I'm just not messed up this fight, and okay. Doing a hyper there doesn't work. I don't know what I tried to do there. Necessary. Yeah, I knew that was gonna kill me. That's kind of what I intended for it to be. That's good. Sub 2 is best, but... at least that doesn't pause my game time. Come on, my dose. There you go. I was waiting for the second one. Yeah, I was dead anyways, so it's fine. Alright, now that's over with. I can get it, it's just hard. Definitely should not have died there, but whatever. Carried by the first half there. Definitely was carried by rock bottom. 755 was good. I think my best is 754 or 52. So definitely happy with that. Lost time at the end, but whatever. Alright, now to have a good summit. If I don't get it first try, it's really not worth going for again. Good. Not a gold, but saving time over PB. Alright, I'm just gonna stop watching the timer now. I did that. Good. Oh. The other one higher than it usually does. Forgetting what I'm supposed to be doing, honestly. Okay, that was not good. Can't do this. Here we go. That sucks. That sucks a lot, actually. I lost a lot of time there. Probably make it up somewhere else. same cycle I would have been on. As always, the death cycle is... death cycle is... free. That was super close. Okay, that was good. One death, and it was really quick. Happy with that. That usually works. I think I lost time here, I don't remember though. Maybe not. I think that was my last PB though. That was really good. That probably golded. That was very good. Okay. That was weird. Maybe like delayed my dash into the spring. Alright, if I don't mess this up, I should be saving time. Because I think I messed up in the room I just did. Nice. Got a little boost. Alright, time to do 3K. and not mess up. I could barely get a 43 if I play like really well. That's fine, I shouldn't have gone for that. Let's see what I usually do. That was a mistake. Twenty-two. It's gonna kill me every time. Should not have fast fallen that. That almost killed me. Thank God that spring's still there. It's not like a crystal or anything. Been really good so far. Come on. Come on. Get up there. Ooh, that 3K was really good. Yeah. Nice. That summit was really good.